The Edmonton Oilers just made a humongous change to try and turn around their season. Today, it was just announced that Jay Woodcroft is out as head coach of the Edmonton Oilers. Right now, it's unclear who's going to take the lead behind the bench, but subscribe so you know who does.